Hello, in this video I will show you how to reset virtual memory or page file in Windows 11. The page file is basically an area on your hard disk that Windows uses as if it is RAM. So in order to reset it, you need to make a change to group policy. So from your computer, click on start. Then type group policy, select edit group policy, then navigate to computer configuration, then Windows settings, then security settings, local policies and security options. In here you need to search for the policy name called shutdown clear virtual memory page file. So shutdown clear virtual memory page file, double click on it and select enabled. Apply and OK. So now every time you shut down or reset your computer, the virtual memory page file will be cleared. If you want to check the page file memory size, you just open computer, right click on this PC and select properties. Select Advanced System Settings. Under the Advanced tab, under the Performance, select Settings. Go to Advanced again, and you'll see the total paging file size. If you want to change it, go to Change. Unselect the automatically manage paging file size. And you can set a custom value. After that, press set and reboot your computer. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.